one of the most important yet least installed components of a pool system is a flow meter. Now they come in a lot of different varieties, a lot of different versions. You have the vertical stack from companies like Blue White that have a ball that rises. You have vacuum tubes. You have an installed system like this that gives you a change. And why is flow important? Because everything from the sanitization of your system to the clarity of the water to the safety of the environment of the pool is all relied on flow. And there's two parts of flow. There's your system flow. And you want to know, your system flow is critically important because of your turnover. So if you have a 10,000 gallon pool, and you have a heavy bather load, or you have a heavy dirt load, you want to turn that pool, according to the CDC, turn it over 4 times a day. So 10,000 gallons times 4 is 40,000 gallons per day. So it's 10,000 gallons 4 times. So that's the system flow. The other flow is the velocity of that water through your medium. And the slower you can make that, the better off you are. Now, sand filter housings, according to the NSF, should be flowing about 20 gallons per minute per square foot of media. So we'll take our 10,000 gallon pool. We want to turn it over 4 times a day. That's 40,000 gallons per day. We want to bring that back down to 27 gallons per minute. How do I know my system's running 24 gallons per minute? A flow meter is the only way to do that. And to make sure that we get 27, if you have a variable speed pump, they can calibrate through RPMs and calibrated with the flow meter to give you 27 gallons per minute. You know exactly what it is. And if you want to run your pump 12 hours a day, you double that, right? You double it up to 54 gallons per minute for 12 hours a day. The other thing is the flow through the media. You want it slow. The sand filter housings are NSF rated at 20 gallons per minute per square foot of media. So if you have a 24-inch housing, 3 square foot of media, that's a maximum of 60 gallons per minute, right? We're right there. You can run at 60 gallons a minute, 12 hours a day. You got your 54 gallons per minute. You've turned your pool over 4 times a day. So the only way to know what your flow is through the media and your flow from your system to get the clean, clarity, crystal clear water, sanitary water, is to use a flow meter and a variable speed pump.